controller here, so that you can also always have access to it.
I went in wanting to work with certain people on a certain project, and I was like, oh, why didn't I get to do this? But then after I went in, I realized, you know, just how incredible the project that I was working on and just how incredible the people that I met were. Timothy was absolutely wonderful. We found out that he'd had his anoxic brain injury when he was 2, and because of that, he didn't have the fine motor control in his fingers, and that led to him not being able to play the Wii using the Wiimotes. Our team consisted of myself, Mimi, Ronan, Yina, and Clarissa. Me and Clarissa worked on the circuitry of the controller, so we worked on rigging up the joystick, hooking up the buttons to the Wiimote, the electrical stuff. Ronan and Yina worked on designing 3D modeling the joystick, the handle. Mimi is the designer, and she is absolutely brilliant. She etched Obi-Wan onto the controller because that was Tim's favorite character from his favorite game. She was the one that figured out the layout of the buttons, the joystick, and just the coloring too. As a maker, you get to see the change that you're making. You don't realize that something could be modified to be made more accessible until you see someone struggle with it. And that's what we got to see at this Makeathon. Working with Timothy was such a delight, and to be able to see the smile on his face when he got his Wii controller was the biggest reward that I could have ever gotten. It was a very touching moment for me, and it made me realize that this is what I want to do. I want to work for people, I want to help them, I want to enhance the quality of their lives. Events like this helps you realize that you can make a difference, and even if it's just one person's life, you know, that's all you need.